Welcome. In this video tutorial, I will demonstrate how to check your grades as a student in Moodle. As a student, it is important that you know how to check your grades in Moodle. Your instructor should update your grades frequently so you can monitor your progress in your course. In addition, you should check your grades frequently so you can monitor your own progress in your course. To check your grades, go to the three horizontal lines at the top left of your Moodle course. This opens up the navigation pane with a link to your grades. Here you may view your grades for each assignment. Your final score will be shown at the bottom of the page. In this case, this student got a 96.63% in the course. Checking your grades in Moodle is simple and quick. So that's it. Thanks for joining me for this quick video on checking grades as a student. See you next time.